Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's video, I will be doing a what's in my KK kit. So without further ado, let's get started.
Ito na siya. And ang brand ng pouch na to is Moco. Nabili ko to sa SM Department Store. So ito yung overview, no? Medyo makalat siya kasi hindi ko siya naayos. So kinuha ko lang siya bigla sa bag ko. So yun. Kung di nyo pa napapanood yung what's in my go-to bag, lalagay ko na lang dyan sa I button dyan. So yun. So first na nakikita ko dito is itong Johnson's Baby Powder. Ito yung full ball lang kasi lightweight lang siya. Next is itong LOL Eyeshadow. Matte flat to guys. Yung kanyang itsura. Ayan. Pinaka-favorite color ko itong dalawang to. Pag aalis kasi ako, gusto ko yung isang color lang dito sa mata ko. Minsan ito yung ginagamit ko or itong. Next is itong Michido True Colors Collection Powder Blush in Tomato. Ang super natural looking lang po guys. Next is itong Dear Darling Tint and fake lang po ito. Ito yung kanyang itsura guys. Watery neto. Kasi yung tunay na Dear Darling Tint mousse siya. So, parang mousse type and super watery. Next is itong Sansan HD Concealer. Ayan, almond yung shade niya. And, nagkikake to sa akin, guys. Pag maraming nilalagay ko. Pink undertone shade. Kaya hindi kami match. Next is itong eyelash curler para mabuhayan ang aking mga mata. Next is itong Sansan Waterproof Mascara. Ayan siya. And, nakakapag-length to, guys. Yung lashes and yung wand niya. Medyo malaki. Next is itong EB Advanced Supreme Lipstick in the shade Kylie. Kung gusto mo maging fresh, guys. Perfect tong shade para sa'yo. Next is itong Good Vibes Matte Lipstick in the shade Bet na Bet. And pang fresh-freshan lang yun to, guys. Matte siya. So, nagdadala akong dalawang brush. Isang maliit and isang blending brush na may shader brush. So, yeah. That's it for today's video. I hope you like it. If you did, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click mo na rin yung bell beside the red button para ma-notified ka kada upload ko ng bagong video. So, yun lang guys. Thanks for watching and see you all on my next one.